Well, Boilermaker is about two bank robbers that inadvertently have to take a weekly AA meeting hostage.
Everyone, sit tight and be quiet. The hell is this place anyway?
It's a meeting of like minds.
Well, let's just keep it that way.
The police don't know where they are, but they know they're in the vicinity. And they do every angle and move they can to try to get out of the situation.
We get the old lady to call 911. Tell them she's awesome.
Oh, that's not a good idea.
You're damn right it is. They can't stay here if they think we're gone.
Well, we've all seen hostage movies of all sorts, for the Dog Day Afternoon, etc. But this I like because these people already were battling with heavy-duty issues before this even happens. So each one is at a varying degree in recovery, whether you've been there for 30 years or 30 days. So I liked the whole range of characters that were caught in the middle of this.
They got the whole street blocked off.
Great, now I'm gonna be here all day.
Don't worry, you won't miss happy hour.
You're right.
Most of these type of movies, the police are right out front and it's kind of a standoff situation. But in this, it becomes more of a battle of wills between the criminals and the people in the meeting.
Tough guy now.
At least I don't have to have a gun to prove it.
Is that right? Let's see about that.
What are you waiting for?
Here, take it.
Oh, come on, man.
Take the gun.
We don't need this.
Take the damn gun!
One of the reasons I came up with this story was that I wanted to have a producer-friendly, contained piece, something that I could go in and direct.
Paul's a good soul. I know where he comes from, you know, and he was great to work with. I had a great time working with Paul, you know. He just comes in and just lets you know what you want to do, and he gives you a lot of freedom.
I like to let actors really freewheel and do their thing, and if you block them too tight and, you know, and you got to cover with another shot, it just really limits their performance.
Okay, listen closely. You try to run away or signal the cops, I'm going to put a bullet right in Anthony's head. You understand?
Well, I know Paul for a long time. I know he's been working on this project, and it's near and it's dear to him. And he approached me about this, and I read the script, and I thought it was pretty interesting. And the shooting of the film was almost like a 12-step meeting, because there are a lot of personalities.
All the actors were wonderful in the movie, and it was very important that it had to have a really strong ensemble, and everybody had to be really good, and they all were.
You forget where you come from?
Yeah, as a matter of fact, I did. I'm just trying to get everybody out of here in one piece.
So am I.
Not like this.
Hey, what's going on?
Nothing.
Someone hatching a plan here? Someone looking to be a hero?
Ari Vivin was just amazing to me. He brought a whole different level and intensity to that role, which is normally a kind of a very cliche role. So it was important to have somebody with a kind of unique spin on it and a little bit of wackiness to that character.
I'm gonna need you to call 911 and report you saw us steal a car and take off. I'm talking to you.
Apologize.
What?
Apologize.
What, your ADD kick in? You forget I'm the guy with the gun? Enough of this grade school crap. Okay, I'm sorry. You happy now?
We're seeing a very insider's view into an AA meeting, which very few outsiders ever really get to see. And I was very meticulous about keeping it as authentic as possible.
What's going on, Jesse? Think this is the answer?
I'm telling you to shut up!
This isn't you, man.
Let's just start this program, both of me, because I'm buying it. It's all lies, all of it!
God never came.
And there are times in there where it really slows down and it's quiet, but there are times when all hell breaks loose, and I kind of like that.
I catch anyone else lying, you're gonna be permanently disconnected.
So what are we gonna do now?
Help! Help!
Come on, man, we need to save them!
Oh my God!
Get back! We got a problem. We got a big problem.